Oh!
You're not running out on me, are you?
No! Sorry, I was,
It's fine. Good. Happens all the time.
I'm sure.
Yeah, look who's keeping the Tooth Fairy busy.
Yes. You can say that.
Listen, Mary. I know. Coming to the dentist, it's gotta be frightening. But I wanted to let you know that we're not monsters.
Speak for yourself.
Oh. Sue, this is Mary. Mary, Sue.
You know, Sue. I just don't understand why I have to have my teeth pulled. They feel perfectly fine.
Sure, they feel fine now. But those wisdom teeth tend to want to shift around over time. And before you know it, you've got a mouthful of trouble. Oh, that's Sue. Mary, dentistry's come a long way since the days when your parents got their teeth ripped out in the back of a barn.
My parents didn't grow up.
Recent improvements in modern dentistry have rendered the process practically painless.
Shoot. Up there.
Few tugs of this, and you'll hardly remember we had this conversation.
It's like treating yourself to a nice bottle of wine.
Or 10.
So, Mary, what do you say?
Deep breaths through the nose.
Good. Right underneath the nose. How is that, Mary? You feeling a little dizzy?
Yeah, I guess.
That's what it is.